I'm jealous of the fact that your parents are together, driving you to school while I'm walking in this weather. I'm jealous of the fact that you look good with nice clothes, skip all my car, have savings and a nice home. I'm jealous of the choices you made and I didn't. But then again, isn't that what makes us all different? I'm angry at the way it seems, no matter how hard I try, I find myself envious of another man's life. Jealous cause I haven't got the biggest arms or best skin, lost in this world where our looks are obsessed with. Jealous of the childhoods I saw but I could never have, sat there in the parks, kids playing with their dads. I'm jealous of the people who go to bed and go to sleep, not haunted by these thoughts, awake thinking what they could have been if things were different. Then again, they never are. I sit in self-harm, using drugs to cover scars. It gets dark at night and yet still I see darker days, sitting getting blazed as close mates pass away. We're class A's coursing through our veins at a fast pace, up and after end up cornered with a scarred face. Turn up the bass and scream fuck the neighbours, raid your local co-op naked for a section in the papers. Of course I'm a waster cunt, what am I supposed to be? Man, I'm like this, I never even chose to be. This track's for every kid that grew up with nothing, no food in their kitchen, watching their single mum struggling as she battles with a drug she takes. Goes to bed at night crying as her heart it breaks. Every single toke she takes, it takes her to a darker place, no partner that are half the pain. Inhale, exhale, escape far away. This track's for every kid out there who's never had a dad, angry and confused but you could never do the math. The school was just as bad so they would send them out of class, and they would never question why and never lend a helping hand, regarded as a misfit or fucked up by everyone. Is there any question why these kids, they give up love for drugs? It's fucked, I'll have no part of it, scarred and disregarded. Kids are having kids with no idea of who the father is. We're lost without a cause without conviction. The poverty, the drug abuse, the damage and addiction. I'm sick of living sulking while there's people out there suffering. We could change and question it but we too busy scuffling, waiting for a paycheck to go out and get wasted. When you run away from yesterday, tomorrow never changes.